people don't survive it, is that why? And we're worried about the bullets. My mum's terrified of heights. She's going to be devastated when she sees this video. What about flash floods?